Hi, and welcome to today's Tuesday Tip. Today's topic is going to be HUD's memorandum, the procedure to prevent unauthorized bypassing of tenants on the waiting list. The purpose is to ensure that the MORs include procedures that address and assess identity and identify monitoring of the bypassing of your applicants on the tenant waiting list. We recently had a resident to complain about her sister not being added to her lease. She wanted her sister added to her lease and her nephew. She sent HUD an email and told them that she wanted to add them, but management was dragging their feet about adding them. The resident needed it done as soon as possible, she says, because she was pregnant and she wanted to move to Florida to live with her mom. She wanted her sister and her nephew to be added right away. She couldn't understand why management didn't understand her needs and her need to have them to be added. Well, it comes to find out, not only did she put that in her email, but she also put in her email that management, it's a new management company, management was wrong because her mother left her sister the unit. Her sister, her older sister, left her the unit, and she wanted to leave the unit to her younger sister. And it was kind of like, we're going to pass this unit down along the way. It's an inheritance for the people in our family. Well, that's what HUD is trying to avoid with this memorandum. Unauthorized people are supposed to be added to the lease, but not take over the unit. And so HUD's telling us not to bypass the residents that, or the applicants that are already on the waiting list, by admitting someone else to a lease and then leaving them as head of household. Thank you for watching. We'll see you for another Tuesday Tip. We're looking forward to having a great person to do our Tuesday Tip live. We have 5 Tuesdays in this month, so the Tuesday Tip live will not be the regular 4th Tuesday of the month. It will be the 5th Tuesday of November. Thank you. Stay safe.